And what they were fighting about? Was it a woman? Nope. It was half a seal spotted nearby.
That's good meat, half a seal. This desk is falling apart.
I'll tell you right now, though, I feel bad for those people in Chatham, right? Because, man, they pay a fortune to stay down there, and nobody wants to swim the beach anymore.
They didn't say how close they were to shore, though, still, you don't want great whites fighting off the ocean.
Pretty amazing right there. And, Mark, you were out in your friend or your cousin's boat, and you saw all the seals, and you said, you remember you telling me you've never seen anything like it.
Right next to Chatham, right town over, and they're all over the place.
Were you scared?
I wasn't scared. I thought it was kind of my wife was talking to the seals.
Oh, is she really?
Yeah, she had a fun night earlier.
I guess so. She's talking to the seals.
It was a party. It was a good party.
Couple.
Yeah, I wouldn't recommend hanging over the boat, though, to say hello to the seals. No, I wouldn't do that out the Cape. Nope, not at all. We've been watching the action here.